So I changed something in the SCAD. This is the original one. The walls were all 1 millimeter thick. They were thin. Here they ended up doubled, all because I told it to actually draw the notches that make the music. So I don't think the little needles fall in there in the grooves now. So the second one's not as good as the first one was, even though the first one had no notches on it. I'm taking a look at it.